How to fix Yahoo Mail not receiving emails. So if you want to fix the Yahoo Mail not receiving emails, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you can open up your Play Store. After opening your Play Store, you can go with search. Under search, you need to search for Yahoo. After searching for Yahoo, now if you have any updates under your Yahoo, then you just need simply go and update the Yahoo application. After updating, your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then you just need simply open up your settings. Under settings, you need to scroll down and go with apps. Under apps, you can go with see all apps. And here you need to scroll all the way down and then go with Yahoo Mail. Now you need to go with storage and cache. And under your storage and cache, you can go with clear storage and clear cache. After clearing your storage and cache, then your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then you just need simply go and restart your device. So you can press and hold on to that power button and restart, and after restarting, your problem will be fixed. That's how you can fix your Yahoo Mail not receiving emails. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.